Hola chicos, ahora vamos a aprender los partes del cuerpo en español, the parts of the body in Spanish. And we can see in Spanish that the parts of the body are frequently preceded by the definite articles el for masculine, la for feminine, los for masculine plural, and las for feminine plural. Instead of possessive adjectives that you use in English, such as my or your, in Spanish is me or tú. That is possessive adjectives. So let's learn now how to say the parts of the body in Espanol, in Spanish. Okay? Look at the picture and learn how to read it properly. La ceja. I repeat. La ceja. El ojo. El ojo. La nariz. La nariz. La boca. La boca. El pecho. El pecho. El estómago. El estómago. La pierna. La pierna. La rodilla. La rodilla. El pie. El pie. El dedo del pie. El dedo del pie. And I forgot la cara. La cara, that is the face. You look at the picture, and then you can see the indication, and then the words in Spanish. Okay, you can identify the names. And the second picture, so the back. El pelo. El pelo. La cabeza, la cabeza, la oreja, la oreja, el cuello, el hombro, la espalda, el brazo. El brazo, el codo, la mano, el dedo. So those are the basic parts of the body, of the human body, no? And in Spanish, no? We can observe when you say my hand, my feet, my eyes, or you make a command, so you don't say in Espanol tú or tus or my or my. You have to say, for example, you say open your eyes. It says abre los ojos. Abre los ojos. Open your eyes. Y cierra la boca. Cierra la boca. Shut your mouth. ¿Ok? Me duelen los pies. Me duelen los pies. My hand is painful. Me duele el brazo. Me duele el brazo. My arm is painful. So you can observe that the possessive adjectives are not used, but only the definite articles, the la, las, lo, el, and los. So I hope this lesson helps you to say properly the parts of the body and how to say the sentence when you make a sentence using the the parts of the body. Thank you.